it's Lacey. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are going to be putting the Hummer and this Renegade Rebel Landslide to the ultimate test because we're going mud bogging. Okay, flashback to 2 years ago with the Escalade. We're doing it again. We'll see if this one does better. Don't know if it will. Drive shaft's not quite at as bad of an angle, but it's not a mud truck either. So we're gonna see how it does, but we're also gonna see how this stuff does. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna coat down half of the truck with this, which is a protectant from sand, mud, all of the bad things. And then once we wash it, when we come back, we're gonna see what it really does. So we're going to Rednecks with Paychecks off-road park. It's gonna be a pretty wild time. Let's get into it. Hang on, first, since this monster is so big, okay, we put the product in one of these as soon as I figure out how to spray it. Oh, we're gonna be spraying this whole half of this biatch with this thing, okay? Okay. I guess that's just how it's gonna be. Do I call Rami? Let's see how it sprays out of the bottle, because I'm just not sure if that's right. I think I shook, it said shake well, but I think I might have just, I think I might have shook it just too good, you know what I'm saying? it's gonna take a lot longer, but we might have to do it this way, okay? Yeah, that's,
oh, it's all the foam, probably.
I don't know what went wrong. I don't know what went wrong with this, but it's supposed to do like this. So it doesn't like this spray, which is fine. We're just gonna put in some extra elbow grease and use the old trusty dusty, all right?
It's just going still going.
Wow.
Okay.
Lasts longer than any of your ex-husbands.
That's stated.
And so, for the couple haters out there that said the only changes we should make to the Hummer is make, no, that makes them sound nice. They're not nice. They said the changes we need to make to the Hummer are making the underneath actually nice. So this one's for you. We're gonna run it through a mud hole before SEMA, so that'll be fun. That's for you.
That's for you.
Does when she gets in the mud hole, roll the windows down. It's not how we do.
And he starts music immediately. We're gonna put my Hummer up on, or my truck up on the trailer, so it's inconspicuously, we only had to pay for one parking spot. All right, we're
we're ready to go have some fun.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are.
I'm going to go to the other side. You go to the mud hole. Call me when it's broken.
Okay. Sounds like a deal.
You got 100 on axle or tie rod?
I think the CDX.
I'm going to tie rod. You're going to teach me how to Chevy, and I'm going to drag your ass back to the trailer.
I think the drive shaft's going to be good for, like, a good while.
Who's driving?
Me.
No. So Lacey has something to drive after 10 minutes of driving this.
Wow. Yeah, we have 4 seats in the Razor now, so we can all fit.
We need to fix somebody else's screw up. Let's cut it, move it down and backwards, but now finish it.
It's stupid.
Dumbass.
To the person, you're stupid.
Anyway.
Thank you, Rogue, for fixing it.
Yes.
Woo, Rogue off-road, everybody.
Well, let's go watch Lacey f*** this up.
Made us promise to not roll the windows down for absolutely anything.
Yeah.
So we're gonna stay nice and clean in here.
I hope. And if you try to talk to us, we're not being rude. Let me just say that. It escalated.
It's so sick.
Literally.
That's what I needed.
Yeah, that could be us.
That could be us, but I'm playing. We could have turned the Escalade into that. It would have done way better in the mud. Well,
shoulda, coulda, woulda,
maybe don't have a couple extra $100,000.
Yeah, it's literally expensive. It's worth more than my life, but that's fine.
Like he did with the tractor tire, you're gonna have to
We're gonna have to give her the
first time I came here, I brought my truck was on boggers,
yeah.
And I could just stay out there spinning for 5 minutes, barely moving. It was so fun though.
So faster is better, but yeah. Like steady though, don't get in it and then go fast. Just,
yeah,
all across.
Keep the beam.
I know, I got mud.
Got a little stuck.
You're hot as hell. That looks so cool.
Did it?
Yes.
I'm so excited. What's up? Gotta get the hang of it, but it doesn't do half bad. Oh yeah, for sure.
If your windows are down,
I gotta go home, dude. I'm pushing very dirty.
I got him underneath my.
Hey Jeff, coat-nails. Show him that dick.
Oh my god, oh!
Somebody pull your ass out.
It's not looking good for the home team.
It did technically.
Yeah, technically. Nothing. nothing's broken.
Yeah.
That we know of.
That's the look. Both of you. with your throttle pedal. Your transmission would exit the chat.
Oh, yeah. I'd absolutely blow that bitch up. And if I did, I'd be pissed.
Lazy competition. 30s on your board.
I can't lock mine in. Huh? I only got two-wheel drive.
So the excuses start already.
I don't want the Dodge to lose.
I know, I'm kind of attached to it.
I know, dude, me too.
I could eat the apple and a roadkill skunk.
That is disgusting.
That's how hungry I am.
That is so gross.
Go that way a little bit, Zach. There you go.
crazy how chunky it still is on this side. Difference, like there's one chunk, that's it. Everything else.